feels like we've been waiting forever for Mr. Sunshine to premiere, which isn't an exaggeration this time. It's been over a year since the project was first announced, which is eons in drama land. Thankfully, we're less than a week away from finally satisfying our curiosity. It'd better be one hell of an epic premiere to make up for the wait. No pressure or anything. Your house held the time slot, Wednesday. Ha Seok Jin stars in the healing drama about a pretty flower boy housekeeper who gets hired to clean your house but ends up cleaning up your life in the process. It's based on a webtoon, but since that's an omnibus series with a rotating door of clients for the housekeeper, I'm not sure what to expect in terms of an overarching plot. Coming from the PD of the suite, uplifting strongest deliveryman and one of the junior writers of the producers, I think we're in for sweet romance and adult coming of age. Oh, and lots of house tidying. Is there a cleaning equivalent of food porn? Because I think that's what we're getting. Vicarious cleaning has never been my thing, but maybe it'll inspire me to clean my house. It doesn't hurt to try. Sunshine time slot, Saturday. So it's really not an understatement to say that expectations are through the roof for the third collaboration, a period drama that takes place at the turn of the 20th century and at the cusp of the Japanese occupation. Lee Byung-hyun headlines as an American officer stationed in Korea, who will fall in love with an aristocrat's daughter, Kim Tae-ri, and end up fighting for his homeland for which he had no previous allegiance. It's life and death stakes, country and honor, and once-in-a-lifetime love amidst a backdrop of war. I expect to cry through two boxes of tissues by the time the show is over, and will accept nothing less. Related post.